Joe Holden was a man of the world. When Joe asked me to spread his ashes, he didn't say where.
We are laying Daddy to rest in Montecito a week from Saturday, next to Mother.
Francine, I promised Joe...
We also need to discuss this house.
But this is a home.
It's Francine. She's threatening to sell the house unless I give her Joe's ashes.
Joe wouldn't want you to lose this house.
That was our villa. She's bringing Daddy's ashes.
You're doing the right thing, especially going in person.
And we'll come with you.
We'll what?
Oh! Shotgun!
Don't let anything happen to Joe.
California, here we come.
Have you ever been to the Salt Flats?
No.
Stop the car, damn it!
Carol Brim said, damn it.
I did not.
And don't you dare tell anyone.
Luscious.
Oh,
loser.
She's not answering.
I just don't understand why you're trying so hard not to get to Santa Barbara when it's the whole reason that we're on this trip.
You're so worried about Francine.
I am not worried about Francine. I am worried about you. Where do you think you're gonna live?
In the chilly hours and minutes of uncertainty, I want to be.
Martine's not back yet.
Guess I've always had a problem with authority figures.
More like authority's got a problem with you.
To feel you all around me.
He took me dancing.
Yeah. I haven't done that in 15 years.
That's too long.
Well, try and catch the wind.
You two don't think I'm any fun, do you?
You don't think you're any fun.
Now you know.
That's right.